Hello, in this short video I'm comparing these two small size guitars. This is a nylon string Yamaha guitalele that I already had, and this one I bought it recently second hand. It's an Ibanez piccolo steel string. I'm just gonna play a few things.
Sunshine when she's gone. It ain't warm when she's away. Sunshine when she's gone.
I'm not really sure which one I like the most. I think I go for this one right now because of the warmth of the sound, but I could become friends with this one because it's just a cute little thing. And the strings I have on now is a regular phosphor bronze 010 set, but maybe if I try another brand, it would be less trebly, and I could try out different tunings. That should be fun, you know, taking the thickest string off, moving them all one step up and putting a thinner one underneath and make it an octave guitar. I might try that, or maybe you put a Nashville set on it. I'm not sure. I could try a lot of things with this one, so I think I'm gonna have fun with this one too. I'm very happy with it, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna keep them both anyway. So this was my little video, comparative video, and maybe you have an idea now what to buy, which one you like best, if you consider buying a small size guitar. Hope you liked it. Bye.